What's up, YouTube? It's Tanews, and WordPress, the popular blogging site, has launched a new domain called wp.me, which is a URL shortener. And wp.me is the only two-letter .me domain in the world. Every blog and post on WordPress has a wp.me URL now. These are all exposed using the rel equals short link. It does not work for any URL in the world, just WordPress.com hosted ones. These links are permanent as long as WordPress is around. WP.ME is spam-free because they are also monitoring and removing spam from WordPress.com. So, this is how WordPress keeps up with microblogging sites such as Twitter, which they don't want long URLs, so they decided to launch their own shortener and shorten their blog's URLs so you can tweet wp.me/whatever you want. It's like a site like bit.ly, which is another popular URL shortener and the one Twitter actually uses at the moment. So that's basically it with WordPress. They have launched a new URL shortener, and stay tuned for more announcements in the future. Bye.